Hello, friends. I'm out here having an exhibition with other Georgian creators in the arms and armor and historical recreation sphere. And I would like to showcase most of my armors in one space in the following order. For example, this here that I'm wearing right now is padded armor. Over here we have historically accurate leather armor. I'm wearing less historically accurate studded leather armor. Then we have breastplate. This is brigandine style breastplate with plates underneath and leather over it. Then we have, let's say, scale armor, unfinished. This is the scale helmet. I'm working on full-scale armor, of course. Then we have ringmail right here. As you can see, armor made out of small rings, which combines flexibility of mail with sturdiness of plate. There we go. We also have, of course, first mail armor, which is flexible as cloth but protective, but has disadvantage on piercing weapons. Then we have lamella, or as it's known in D&D, splint armor. It's made of long strips of metal riveted to leather or some other backing. We also have splint greaves. And of course, here we can see plate mail worn by Chocha, director of Georgian History Military Museum. He's our curator and organizer who gathers us weirdos and gives us a purpose to showcase our craftsmanship. Thanks for watching. You can check out longer videos on each of these armor. I'm working on leather armor and padded armor video right now. But everything else you can see on my channel. So check out the Bordeaux show and watch and enjoy. Thank you very much.
Thank you.